further ado, I would like to invite Raymond Fang.
Thank you. need to remove the rack for the next.
Please.
Thank you.
Thank you.
told that the streaming people can't see me when I'm in now, so hi everybody out there. The next contestant is Jordan Gaskin.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'd like to invite the next participant, Charlie Liu. Okay, our last participant, Maddie Orbach.
Thank you.
invite the participants to come and join me on stage, please. Ralph mentioned before, they have endowed this competition for perpetuity. So there's going to be a competition. As long as we are here to run it, there's going to be a Sorrel piano competition, which is really wonderful. I want to thank also Julio Stan and the foundation here for making it possible. Then I want to thank my team, Jen and Mark and Bernd and Mel and Ralph, for making this possible. Thank you to wonderful people. I want to thank my wonderful jury members, the best piano faculty one could hope for, Phyllis East, Mary Martin Cobb, and Father Sean Duggan, for being such wonderful colleagues and contributing their time to make this happen. And you guys, your participants, so it's not long ago that I was in your shoes, you know, crying my eyes out about your hair. I want you to know how incredibly moving your performances were. Each and every one of you, so give yourself a big, big hand. Yes. I want you to know that regardless of the results, you all belong to a very special club, the Pianist Club, and you guys are wonderful musicians, and you give me hope that we are living in a better world because you guys are practicing piano and playing so beautifully. I want you to know that I feel that each and every one of you has something wonderful to contribute to the world and to the music world, and don't let any piano competition tell you otherwise, okay? Yeah? Okay. Here we go. I would like to invite Phyllis East to award our special Bach Prize.
Oh, you
can't reach.
Okay, he put me in an awkward position. We were going to award a special Bach Prize, but Bach died. And we changed it. Since we're the panel, we decided to change our minds. And we're awarding a Beethoven Prize. And today that will go to Ami Hattel.
Congratulations, Ami. The check is in the mail. Next, I would like to invite Mary Martin Cobb to introduce the Contemporary Award.
All right, we actually all agreed on this one, which is very nice. So, Charlie Liu, for your Carl von Jen.
Thank you. What am I missing? Oh, the Programming Award, Father Sean Duggan.
The special award for best programming, most creative, and also all-encompassing, involving many different styles and range of styles. This special award goes to Jared Yap.
Okay, you ready? We decided to do the unthinkable. We're splitting the first prize. The two winners are Jimmy Berger and Raymond Fink. Thank you all for coming. The next competition is going to happen in November, believe it or not, of this year, of 2017. So please join us again. Everybody who is watching the streaming, thank you for joining us. And that's it. Thank you. Picture time. Jury members?
Oh.
catch everybody?